everyone, welcome to Lucky Lillian Science Lesson. Today's question is, how does wind work? We're here at Punaloo to find out. Have you ever filled a balloon with air and let it go? What happens? The air rushes out super fast. The air in the balloon is super squished. It's under high pressure. Do you like being squished? Well, neither does air. That is how wind works. Wind is actually air molecules rushing from high pressure to low pressure. It's all because of the sun heating the planet at different places at different times of day. Areas of cold air are squished at high pressure and flow to warm, low pressure areas. That's wind.
There are lots of ways to measure the wind. You can check out a flag in your neighborhood or even hold up your own streamer. You can use a fancy hall sensor. You can even find high-tech weather stations around the island. This one has an anemometer on the top of it. Now I'm going to show you how to make your own anemometer. Start with one paper cup and two skewers. Make an X sticking the skewers in the top of the paper cup. Next, we're going to tape other cups to each of these arms. Ask an adult if you can use a hot glue gun. And hot glue the places where the skewers touch the cup. Flip the whole thing over. Use the skewer to poke the hole in the very center. Now make the hole bigger with a pencil. Now flip it over and hot glue the pencil to the edge. Get a gun up to help you with that part. Now put the pencil in the water bottle and measure some wind. It's working! Measuring wind! Light wind, strong wind.
Do you know who really